All right, so Karina's gonna clock herself into the app. She's gonna click on scan or sign in with the badge. And then she's gonna hover over the QR code on her badge. We'll ask her for a PIN. Now she's logged into the app. She's gonna go to the filter, turn off my locations, and find her job that says her name. And now she's into the job and she's gonna go to, what's your next tab?
Employees.
Go to tickets. There you go. And now she's ready to start scanning people.
Oh, I just scanned myself.